Good morning. I am the Johnny O, and this is your song of the day. As many of you guys know, I'm a huge Big Brother fan, you know, CBS's Big Brother, and I hadn't shouted out the winners of this season, Taylor and Monty. So in honor of them and in honor of Wakanda 2.0, here we go. This is what we're doing today. Right? Right? Yeah. Wakanda. All right, guys. Yesterday's song hit in the feels. It hit in the feels hard, especially once we looked up the meaning to the song and what it was about. That was rough. But let's hope and pray that today we get something just a little bit better. All right. 90s alternative. I hate this chord. Always curled up, always in the way. Sublime Santeria. And to the cat that keeps popping into my comments saying, stop stopping the song every 30 seconds. It's a reaction channel. It's a reaction video. For it to be a reaction, I have to stop it to give a reaction. Does that math add for you? Okay. All right. I'm just making sure. Because it's seeming kind of dense, but that's okay.
I don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal ball. I had $1 million, but I'd spend it all if I could find that Hannah and that Sancho that she's found. Well, I'd pop a cap in Sancho and I'd slap her down. Well, I really want to know, my baby.
So, oh, wow. This is the anamorphic version, isn't it? Because Bradley's dead at this point, I do believe. Give me just a second. Come on. Why? Who fucking uses Reddit anyway? Reddit is just terrible. Reddit is almost as bad as Twitter. Okay. Let's see here. It was released January 7th, 1997. Come on. Hyperlinks aren't one to work. And Yeah. Okay. So Bradley died in May 25th, 1996. So yeah, that's why this is, that's why he looks like a ghost in it. He looks like a force ghost, if you will, in this one. Shit. So, okay, so, wow. I did not know. So Bradley Knoll married Troy Denker on May 18th, 1996. 7 days later, on the morning of May 25th, Sublime was set to begin a 5-day tour through Northern California, followed by a European and East Coast tour. However, while the band was staying at an Ocean View Motel in San Francisco, Seascape Inn now is what it's called, drummer Bud Goff awoke to find Noel laying on the floor next to his bed. His Dalmatian Lou dog was curled up on the bed, whimpering. Ouch! Ouch! Noel had tried awakening his fellow bandmates to go to the beach with him that morning, but they were too hungover and tired to get out of bed. And that's where I'm going to stop reading. I'm not going to read the rest of that. Fucking hell, man. Wow. Fuck. What are we gonna rate it? What do we got? I hate this chord. What are we gonna rate it? I think. Do I need to call him in? I think I need to call him in. What do you think? You think I need to call him in? Yeah, I think we need to call him. Hey, yo, Billy Bob. What do we got?
A 10! A 10! A
There
fucking
you
10!
go. A fucking 10. As always, it's a great song, man. It's a great song, great band. Another one that was lost way too early. Real quick, rest in peace, Coolio, man. We lost Coolio. That's a tough one. That's a tough one. I actually got to see No, I didn't get to see Coolio. It was not, yeah. But yeah, we lost Coolio. That's. Damn it, dude. We lost so many good artists in the 90s, and now we're starting to lose 90s artists. I mean, we are getting old, y'all. We are getting old. Anyways, guys, remember, everybody love everybody, and like, comment, share, subscribe, follow wherever, whenever, however. I'm sorry, I'm a little flustered after reading that. That's damn it. Yeah. Let me know what you're reading in the comments. I'm out.